No boots, no spurs, no hats. Who wants to live in a world like that?